What do you get when you combine milk from the historic Guernsey herd at Hoards Dairyman Farm with the resources of Wisconsin's own Center for Dairy Research and the knowledge and expertise of Wisconsin master cheesemakers? You get the kind of cheese that can only be made in Wisconsin.
The founder of Hoards Dairyman magazine wanted to be able to prove that you could actually do things that people weren't really listening to him about. So the only way that he could do that is by having his own dairy farm. We have the oldest registered herd of Guernseys in the United States on this farm.
The folks at Hoards Dairyman reached out to us because they were interested in making cheeses from their Guernsey milk, varieties that would really play up that high fat content, the beautiful color from the beta carotene.
We were looking for someone to do contract manufacturing. They have to be able to use our specific milk, and they have to have tanks that are small enough to actually be able to do one vat load of milk.
A couple of the cheeses are made at Edelweiss by Bruce and Ben Workman, and they have a beautiful copper vat that they make the Manchego in. And the camembert cheese is made by John Metzig up at Willow Creek.
You can use their name when it comes to selling and tell people, oh, this is made by a master cheesemaker at Edelweiss, and it's a huge selling point.
The Turbo program was great because we wanted a specific size of cheese, and this made it possible that we could actually get the molds.
The Turbo program is a business accelerator focusing on food and beverage products with a dairy ingredient. CDR helps in product development. That really drives the process.
We talk to a lot of folks who are dairy farmers, and they want to start making cheese so that they're not so dependent on that milk check. In addition, we work with cheesemakers that are already producing cheese that are looking for new varieties.
One of the great things about the checkoff dollars is it reduces the barrier to entry, because without them, I don't think we would be able to put this much time and research into the specific cheeses we wanted to get.
The support we receive from dairy farmers of Wisconsin is critical to our success. They basically provide the resources for us to take advantage of the very unique, high-quality milk supply that they have. We have the wonderful milk. We have the master cheesemakers of the state. We have the Turbo program to help get things started. And then CDR offers that technical expertise piece.